In this short video, we'll show you how to start using the MetaTrader 5 mobile app. After setting up your mobile platform, choose Login to an existing account on the welcome screen. Then type OctaFX in the search box to find our servers. Select our real server if you want to run your real account, or the demo server for your demo account. Type in your login and password here. Please note that every time you open a new account, we'll send you an email containing its login and password. Remember that your login always matches your account number. Now you can start trading. The Quotes tab is where you'll find the list of pairs available to trade, with their ask and bid prices. The ask price is the price that you buy your base currency at. It's always higher than the bid price. The bid price is the price you'll get when you sell your base currency. Let's open the trade now. Press the currency pair you want to trade. Then choose New Order. Enter the size of the trade in lots here. Then decide whether you want to buy or sell the asset by clicking the Sell by Market or Buy by Market button. The order will be opened immediately. After opening the trade, you'll automatically be taken to the Trade tab. Here you can see your open trades anytime you want. To close or modify a trade, press and hold it on the list for a second. Then, from the options that appear, select Close Position or Modify Position. After you press the close button, the trade will be closed and your profit will be credited to your account balance. To inspect the chart for the currency pair, press it and select the chart option. This will open the chart tab. Rotate your screen to view charts more clearly. From this tab, you can open trades by tapping on the trade button. We also advise you to familiarize yourself with the rest of the options on this tab. Congratulations! Now you can trade on the go, whenever, wherever.